brothers and my sisters. My name is Nick Newey, and this is LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean. On the previous episode, Jack got ate by a kraken. Jack got cracked. And in this episode, we're going to go find these people who are going to save them and make the plot so convoluted that I'm not going to be able to explain it because of all the pirate teams we're going to be bringing in this one. I mean, did we really need a full-on pirate war and a pirate government in the third movie? We could have just done, hey, let's go rescue Jack, and then let's go fight Davy Jones. We didn't need, like, all this convoluted stuff that I can barely remember. We didn't need it. So, oh no, wait, we're not gonna free Jack yet. We need to go find the people that are gonna help us free Jack. Yeah, so there we go. That's a guy who I forget the name of completely, but he's gonna be joining us on this little venture. These are pirates. One of them's a boy! But one of them's a boy! Or maybe he's just a midget like him. Not the parrot. Parrots are innocent. Oh, poor guy! You don't know. What a cruel man. Oh yeah, and by the way, they get to take over Davy Jones now because they have his heart. So you know, Davy Jones can't really mess with him, can he? I forget this guy. Is he just Norrington just with his hair slicked back? It might be Norrington just with his hair slicked back. I don't know. Because I don't remember the third one very well. Oh yeah, Cotton's still with us. I guess he just wasn't in the previous level. Who are you? Yeah, we need a ship so we can get to Davy Jones' locker. And so we need to go talk with, Sal Fang, I think his name is? I can't remember. Can't remember if Sal Fang was the name of the guy or not. Ooh, Elizabeth! Being fancy today, are we? That guy wants to fish. I'm not getting you no fish if my wife depended on it, because I don't have one. I don't have a wife! I don't have a life! But I got a bunch of strife! fun games that we play. Kofa, please don't get mad that I'm saying fun. It's an adult word too. I love how I'm just breaking all this guy, all these people's stuff. Well, that's just the thing in LEGO games. You just break everyone's stuff. You just barge in wherever you're going and you just break everyone's stuff. I think it's just more noticeable in the Pirates game because we're playing as pirates and that's what pirates do. But you're a law-abiding pirate. I do like this music. Oriental stuff does kind of fascinate me a little bit, especially that anime. You know, that anime is very oriental, you know. I don't know, I guess I just kind of like Japanese culture to some extent. It's fascinating. Okay, so we need to find a box. We need to find a box. I think we have to give this guy the fish. I think we have to. Yeah, and he turns that crank. Yeah, and he turns the crank, and then I can get up here. On that parkour and on the roof. I like this level and this music and this level and this music. Okay, so now Barbossa can get over. Who are you playing as? For just Elizabeth and Barbossa right now. Okay. Oh, that's some glass that can be shattered. Oh yeah, they had like that thing where you could break glass with your vocal cords in this one, didn't it? Like you just get the mermaid character and then you can just go ah, and then it's just like that's apparently how mermaids sing. We don't have Marty with us. If we had Marty with us, we could get in there. There are a lot of midgets in the Pirates of the Caribbean film. And I don't say that to be rude. It's just that midgets are kind of a rare thing. At least where I'm from. I'm not sure we have any midgets where I live. I actually think it's kind of cool to be small, you know? Maybe that's just because I'm a tall guy in real life, and I want to know what being short is like. Barbossa, you need to stay there, buddy. You need to stay there. Barbossa. I'm not gonna tell you again. All right. I don't know if I should have said anything about midgets. I try to be not offensive on this channel. Like, I don't necessarily try to be family friendly. I just try to be not offensive, essentially. But I don't want people to be offended. Because I feel like, you know, there's a lot of YouTubers out there that tell offensive jokes, and maybe they don't realize what they're saying is offensive, but... And sometimes that's what I do. I say stuff I don't realize might be offensive. And I'm definitely more on this rule now, because, you know, back then I did make Donald Trump jokes. Back in the day, I did make Donald Trump jokes. But, you know, I don't want to be racist. I don't want to be whatever. Okay. I like the way this level is progressing. Because I'm taking my time and collecting all the studs. But at the same time, I'm also getting through the level at a decent pace. So, you know... My brother hates it when I do that voice. That's the voice I do when I'm tired, and my brother hates it when I do that voice. Oh yeah, we gotta do this puzzle to get in the bathhouse. Okay. Hang on, rewind the footage. That plate was floating in midair after I destroyed the table. You cannot lie to me. Okay. Alright. No, wait, that's the wrong way. Okay, we're doing it this way. Boop. We're going that way. Barbossa, you turn the crank. Turn the crank, and then we'll put it all that way. No, not that way, the other way. And we go there, and then we turn the crank again, and then we gotta turn the thing in. We gotta go that way. Okay. And then we turn the crank again. And then we turn it again, because we thought it was in the right place. Okay. And we turn the crank again. And we move it this way a little bit. And we turn it this way. There we are. We got the puzzle done real nice. I really like Barbossa's design in the Lego games. Or just in Lego in general, I guess. This is a cool, well-designed figurine. Lego. Yeah, again, that happened again. I destroyed the table and the plate was floating in midair. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna destroy this one slower this time. Yes! See? See what I can do? I did not expect that to happen. Okay. I'm glad it did. But oh boy. Oh, I can't. Oh, the steam is too hot, so I can't go see him. Okay. I guess we have to turn the steam down a little bit, huh? Do we? Wait, what? Oh, I was so worried there was going to be a mini kit up there after I did that. Okay. Hang on. You know what? I'm gonna destroy the stuff first. Oh, I just stabbed that guy and he's fine with it. Okay, Elizabeth, I'm about to die, so you. Elizabeth, I didn't want you to die. That's the thing. I just didn't want you to die, but you did. Like a doof noggin. Hang on. That didn't get pushed in the right place. Oh, we have to pull the chains. Okay, that's what we do. Okay. And see the chains. Yeah, so the pirates have a bit of a government going on. Don't ask. Please don't ask. This guy's one of the... I think there's 9 pirate kings. I think there's 9 of them. I could be wrong about that. There's a bunch of pirate kings, and this guy's one of them. And he's gonna help us, because it's part of the Brethren Code. Again, I don't know who this guy is. I think he's just James Norrington with a fancy hairdress, but, you know... Okay, so this guy wants his gun. Okay. Here you are. Here you are, dear sir. Don't shoot us all in one place. Okay. Oh, actually, yeah, we do... We get an entire team of pirate misfits here who I don't care about whatsoever. He wants a carrot. Hey, this guy's a sumo. This guy's a sumo wrestler. Tattoo pirate. This guy's just called tattoo pirate. This guy's got, you know, this guy's Ta Huang. This guy's just tattoo pirate. No, that's actually his name. It's not that he's a tattoo pirate. It's just his name is tattoo pirate. And he's a pirate. He's got tattoos. Oh, who's this lady? Who's this lady that looks suspiciously like... it is the lady from the last episode. Okay, I'm sorry. I don't know why she's here, but she's here apparently. Okay. Actually, I want to use the gun. I want to use this guy with the gun. Okay, well, it's not going to help if I use the guy with the gun. If he's going to pause when he uses the gun, then hang on. I just walk around carrying a carrot. That's what, I'm using the carrot instead of my sword. Hang on, I have to see how this looks in combat. He has a sword, he's just not using it, because I guess his bare fists are more, fitting, I guess. Yeah, this guy's name's Sao Feng? Yeah, he's Sao Feng, okay. Oh, now he's using his sword. Aw, I missed the carrot. Bring back the carrot. Bring back the carrot. Hashtag carrot did nothing. Okay, that's how we lift objects. That, okay, I'll accept that. I'll accept that is what we're supposed to be doing now. Okay, so we're, oh wow, we could have just swam over here this entire time. Wow. Okay. I'm gonna get True Pirate if it kills me. I'm gonna get True Pirate. Can't get True Pirate. I'm gonna get True Pirate! Can't get True Pirate. Come on. What, I have to aim? I don't wanna aim. Okay, fine, I'll aim. But this game owes me 10 big ones. 10. Count them. 10 big ones. It owes me 10 of them. Remember, class. This game owes me 10 big ones. Okay, fine. I won't shoot that one. That's for free play anyway. Okay. I guess I can just pick this up and just carry it around. That's fine, I guess. Okay. All right, let me get the code. Oh, yeah, okay. Oh, wait, hang on, it's suddenly not as beautiful. Oh, hang on, I suddenly just destroyed some property. Let me get fined for property damage. That's the first thing you gotta worry about as a pirate. You just gotta worry about the property damage you're gonna cause. That's the only thing you gotta worry about as a pirate, you know. Oh, here we go. I was a kid when I last watched the third Pirates film, so forgive me if I do not know the plot at all. Oh, he took a bow after he did that. That's good attention to detail. And you know what? No, I need to get that stud. Sorry, I need to get every stud I can. Hi! Hello! What's your name? Hi, what's your name? My name is I Don't Care. That's my name. That's the name my mother told me, because she didn't care enough to give me a name. Fight to the bitter end! Oh, is that an achievement I got because I killed all the... Oh, wow. Alright. Well, now we got a crew, and now we're going to sail to World's End. Yeah, I think those were the other pirate kings on that list of things. Wow. Okay. Oh yeah, because we haven't played as Barbossa before, that's right. Why is Tattoo Pirate all the way over there? Probably because they just don't have any importance to the story other than, you know, that one level. I know I found a lot of items. I know. You don't have to make fun of me. Okay, so thanks everyone so very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. May God bless you and keep you safe.